弟兄姊妹们平安。
Peace, brothers and sisters.
我非常感谢大家的邀请。
I really thank everyone for inviting me here today.
我也非常荣幸能够来到这么一个温暖的家。
It's an honor for me to be in a house that is full of warmth.
初次相见，所以我给大家带来了一个非常非常老旧的题目。
It's my first time seeing you guys. I'm giving a very old sermon title today.
就是关于信心的问题。
It is about faith.
在咱们进入正题之前，我想给大家讲一个很小的小 topic.
Before we head into the scripture, the sermon, I want to share a little topic with everyone.
是关于我自己这些年来在这个读经和信仰上的一点小体会。
It is something that I experienced personally in my spiritual walk.
我觉得是这样，大多数的北美的教会其实生活很安逸。
I think to me, I feel like North America, everyone's lifestyle is very, very calm, very smooth.
所以呢，大家你好我好，其实教会在不谈信仰的时候，就是一个小的这么一个俱乐部，像一个 social club。
To you, your life is good, my life is good. If we do not talk about faith, church is like a social club for everyone.
但是稍微过一段时间，大家开始认真起来，要读圣经的时候。
But after a short while, when we have to dive deep into the Bible,
问题出来了。
Problem starts to rise up.
大家开始按照自己的读经开始有争吵了。
Everyone starts to have their own mindset, and we start to argue.
争论其实没什么了不起，但是争论之后慢慢就变成了争吵。
Argument is fine, but it's a small discussion is fine, but discussion becoming an argument, that becomes a problem.
其实你觉得一个合一的神，一个合一的灵，一个合一的真理，怎么可能造成这么多的争吵？
If it's one united God, one united spirit, how come there's so much arguments that comes afterwards?
我想了好多年。
I ponder upon this question for many years.
最后真正让我得到一点启发的，反倒很可笑，是我小学是学的一篇课文。
When I came to final realization, is actually came from a story that I learned back in elementary school.
是一个叫盲人摸象的故事。
And the story is a blind man and an elephant.
其实我觉得绝大多数的弟兄姊妹们都知道这故事。
I think many brothers and sisters already know about this story.
我也稍微再赘述几句。
I will go into detail just a little bit.
后来我发现，其实这个故事起源于佛经。
Actually, the story came from Buddhism.
讲的就是说，有一天有四个瞎子。
And talked about four blind men.
想啊，摸一头大象，想知道大象长什么模样。
They want to find out and figure out what elephant looks like.
这四个人去摸去。
So these four blind men went to touch the elephant.
这第一个呢，摸着鼻子，觉得像个竹竿。
The first went to touch the elephant trunk and realized it's like a bamboo stick.
但是第二个呢，摸的是大象身子，觉得像个墙。
The second blind man touched the body of the elephant, thinking that it's like a wall.
第三个呢，摸大腿，觉得像个柱子。
And the third person went to touch the leg of the elephant, thinking that it's like a pillar, like a pole.
第四个呢，摸的是大象的尾巴，就觉得像条蛇。
The fourth man went to touch the elephant's tail, thinking that it's a snake.
这四个人摸完了以后，坐下来聊聊天，越聊越不对味儿。
The four blind men sat down and started chatting about the elephant, and the more they discuss, the more it doesn't seem real.
这四个东西怎么可能是一样的东西呢？
How can these four different things that we mentioned the same elephant?
所以这四个人最后就是争吵不休。
So these four men argue nonstop.
这小学学这篇课文最重要的是写中心思想。
What we learned in elementary school, the main point is to write your thoughts.
对吧？中心思想就是说这发现人的愚昧以及人的偏执。
The main focus of the story is that we are all we're very blinded by our own mindsets.
但是静下心来，当我看到自己的信仰之路的时候，我发现其实我们和这个盲人摸象这故事有好多相比的地方。
Now that I think about my own spiritual walk and our own spiritual life, isn't it just similar to blind men and an elephant, the story of that?
第一个，我们大家一起去触摸一个看不见的事物。
First is when we all went to touch something that we cannot see.
但是当我们触摸的时候，肯定摸的地方不一样，每个人的生活经历也不一样，自然解释就不一样。
Of course, the part that we touch is going to be different from the other person, and our life experience is also different. So therefore, our conclusion is going to be different from one another.
但是，如果就停到这儿没止，我们其实最多是个争论。
However, if we just stop right there, then the discussion between us will be an argument.
那什么使这些人争吵不休呢？
So what causes the people to argue nonstop?
是自信。
It's self-confidence.
想想这几个盲人，我摸了一辈子。
Thinking about the blind man, they've been touching the same part for all their life.
我虽然看不见，但是我保证我摸的东西不错。
Even though I cannot see, but I can be 100% confident what I've touched is what I know.
甚至于其中有的人可能像我一样，摸到最后告诉你，我其实我连颜色都能摸得出来。
Even to a point where the person touched it for so long that they can't, even though they're blind, they will tell you, I can't even tell you what color it is by me touching it.
我们与生俱来，从小长大，其实在我们身上，家长最愿意看到的是自信。
For all our life, what our parents want to see from us is our confidence.
但是自信的根基是骄傲。
However, the foundation of confidence comes from pride.
所以最终这些人争吵的原因不是因为大象，是因为他们自己的自信和骄傲。
So in the end, what these people are arguing about is not the elephant itself, it's actually their confidence and their pride.
我们作为第三者看见这些盲人的时候，
As a third person looking at these different blind men,
我们就会说睁开你的眼睛看看，你就知道为什么这四个搁在一起才是真正的大象。
We will say to them, open your eyes and see that every single part that you mentioned putting together is the elephant.
神也是一样，圣灵站在边上叹息的结果就是说，诸位，我们这些盲人睁开眼睛把我们的争论放在一起，就是真理的全。
In the same way, Holy Spirit is on the side, sighing, telling us to open your eyes to see that the arguments you are having with one another, if you put them together, that itself is truth, is the faith.
我其实不知道咱们教会，我说的这些不是有所指。
I don't know your church very well. What I'm saying is not pointing finger at you guys.
我是觉得绝大多数的追求真理的人最终一定会走到这一步。
What I'm saying is most people who want to seek the truth often end up in argument like this.
所以我在这里发现，其实真理营造在我们身上的是信心，是 faith。
So truth building onto us is actually faith.
但是在我们与生俱来生命之中成长起来的是自信。
However, in our growth from youth, it's actually confidence that has been building on.
来自自信的一定是争论。
And from confidence, it comes argument.
只有来自于信心的才有可能是合一，才有可能是真理的全部。
Only when it comes from faith, there will be unity and there will be truth.
所以只有建立在信心上，我们才有可能包容，才有可能真正看到真理的全部。
Only when we build things upon faith, we will be able to see the truth.
这也是我愿意讲信心的另一个原因。
And that is the other reason why I want to talk about faith.
希望这个对大家能有所帮助。
And I hope this is beneficial to everyone.
所以最终你看到，我们只有站在基督里，只有站在信心之中，我们才有可能享受到来自于基督的平安。
So in the end, only when we are in faith, we will be able to find and have peace in Christ.
好，现在我们讲信心。
Now we're going to dive into the message.
让我们大家低头祷告。
Let us bow our heads and pray together.
父神啊，感谢你的恩典。
Heavenly Father, we thank you for your grace.
感谢你把真理赐给我们。
Thank you for giving us the truth.
主啊，你说过真理使人得自由。
Lord, you have told us truth set us free.
求你把这颗谦卑的心赐给我们。
May you give us a humble heart.
使我们能够在信心之中逐渐地得到建立。
So that we can be built up in the midst of faith.
最终能够成为你可用的器皿。
So that we can be good vessels useful for you.
保守我们的心思意念。
Lord, protect our hearts, protect our minds.
奉主耶稣基督的名求。
Pray this all in the name of Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
我信主三十年了。
I've believed in the Lord for 30 years.
我觉得我，最有体会的一个 topic 是信心。
The most edifying topic for me is faith.
因为我最没有信心。
Because I lack faith.
在我们建立信心的时候，至少有两个最困难的问题。
There's two very difficult things when we try to establish our faith.
第一个是怎么认识神。
The first is how to know the Lord.
第二个是认识神的内容是什么。
And the second is the content of the knowledge.
至少因为这两点使得我们建立信心的过程只能用一个字来解释，就是难。
There's only one thing that we can describe when we establish our faith, and that is difficult.
先说建认识的方式。
First, let's talk about the way of achieving the knowledge.
我们认识神的方式这么难，是因为我们是用有限去认识无限。
The reason why it's so difficult for us to have the knowledge is because we use our finite knowledge to examine the infinite.
其实，认识神是无限，咱们没有问题。神是创造天地的主。Of course, 神是无限。
Of course, God is the creator of heaven and earth. It's very easy to understand. He is infinite.
但是当咱们去认识神的时候，其实咱很难想象什么叫无限。
However, when we want to know who he is, it's hard for us to comprehend what infinite means.
所以我想了想，我想起这张手的片子来。
So when I think about that, I thought of the X-ray that you see on the PowerPoint.
这写的是 left， 这是左。
It's a left hand.
想象一下，你我都没有手。
Imagine you and I do not have a hand.
都没见过手。
We've never seen a hand before in our life.
有一位好心的朋友。
A nice good friend of yours.
拿一张手的 X 光片子来给我们。
He or she brings an X-ray of the hand.
所以咱们想象一下，把它定义说这五个出来东西叫手指头。
And we can define that these five things sticking out are fingers.
看着这些看着像骨头。
And the things that you look like, those pointy things, they're bones.
中间模模糊糊的东西不知道是什么。
And the things that are in between a little vague, we don't really know what that is.
无论你怎么想象，你能想象出这手长的是这个模样吗？
If you do not know what hand looks like, can you
imagine? 看看咱们自己的手。
Can you imagine that's what the hand would look like?
这手是三维的。
It's a three dimensional.
是有厚度的。
It has a thickness.
这没有。
What you see on the PowerPoint does not. It's just flat.
是扁的。
It's just flat.
所以你用一个二维的图像，你不可能构造出一个全新三维的这么一个结构。
From a 2D image on the screen that you see, you cannot picture what a 3D hand looks like if you do not know what a hand looked like to begin with.
但是现在有幸是咱有手。咱看看这只手。
But of course, we do know what hand looks like. We have them.
你回去再看二维的图。
And then now you turn back to look at the 2D picture.
非常容易。
It makes sense.
不光五个手指，这中间模模糊糊的是肌肉。
In between the vague things, there are actually the muscles in between.
所以虽然不像骨骼似的那么吸收那么多的 X 光，但是它吸收一部分，所以它是灰的。
Looking at the image, you can see that it's a little bit vague, it's grayed out.
然后中间各个关节之间，这骨头的这个密度不一样，所以它的这个深浅也不一样。
You can see the density between each bones, each joints is a little bit different, so therefore the color on the X-ray is different as well.
所以你用三维的手再去还原二维的图像是个非常容易的事情。
So therefore, looking at the 3D hand that you have, and reflecting back onto the 2D image, it's very easy to digest and understand.
这是神的角度看我们。
It is actually God's viewpoint onto us.
或者是我们的角度去看猴子。
Or our viewpoint to looking at monkeys.
一看就明白。
We understand clearly.
但是你反过来，你想想，当我们反过来去想象神的时候，用一张 X 光片子去想象一只手的时候，会多么的困难。
So now flick the coin. If we were to be looking at the X-ray image, trying to picture what the 3D hand looks like, that would be very extremely difficult.
所以我们去认识真理，有争有不同，有争论，是非常非常自然的事情。
So therefore, when we look at this, the spiritual, when we're looking at the Bible and looking at faith, it's very natural for us to have arguments and discussions.
我的看法跟你不完全，哪怕今天咱们讲的这一点不一样。
Even if we are looking at the same passage, your comprehension and my comprehension will have some differences.
没什么奇怪。
It's completely normal.
我也不全对。你也不全对。
I am not 100% right. You are not 100% right.
但我保证一条，绝大多数时候你也不全错，我也不全错。
But I can also say that I'm not 100% wrong, and neither are you. You're not 100% wrong either.
我不想抹稀泥啊。I'm sorry. This is pretty hard to translate, I guess. I don't want to make too much compromise.
I do not want to make too much compromise.
但是。
But,
只有 当你我兼容的时候，我们才有可能看到更多的真理。
Only when you and I come together in unity, we will be able to see the bigger picture.
这也是你我在教会之中能够包容的一个重要原因。
And that is one of the major reasons why we are able to bear with one another in church.
第二点。
My second point.
就是认识的内容。
And that is the content of knowledge.
简单的说，叫用无所作为而达到无所不为。
Simply put, to reach the state of being capable without any action.
怎么解释这个呢？
How do I explain this?
咱们用罗马书第十章第九节的话。
We'll use Book of Romans, chapter 10, verse 9 to explain this.
你若口里认耶稣为主，心里信神，叫他从死里复活，就必得救。
If you declare with your mouth Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
在讲这句话之前，先稍微往后说一句。
Before we dive into this, let's take a couple steps back.
为什么？
Why?
要讲得救，得先讲你我是罪人。
Before we talk about salvation, we have to talk about us being sinners.
否则的话，没有得救的理由。
Or else there's no point of salvation.
所以你我作为神的儿女，我想你我作为罪人的这个概念不用再讲。
So for you and I who are children of God, I do not need to dive deep into the concept of sin.
但是当你我是罪人的时候，怎么能够使我们挣脱这个做罪人的地位？
So how do we let go and get out of the bondage of sin?
作为一个常人，很正常的思维是，我该干什么？
Normal people might think, what can I do?
这是为什么你看其他任何一个宗教体系都是要强调做。
So therefore, when you look at other religions, they always focus on doing. What can they do?
只有基督徒好像什么都不做。
Only seems like only Christians do not do anything.
当然，我不是说你我不应该做什么。
I'm not saying that you and I should not be doing anything.
但是反过来说，和你我与生俱来这个人他的生活概念和理念相悖的就是做。
So because everything in the contrary of our mindset is doing.
所以神在这里讲得很清楚。你只要 I'm sorry.
So therefore God has been very clear here.
你若口里认耶稣为主，心里甚信神叫你从死里复活，就必得救。
He says, if you declare with your mouth Jesus is Lord, and also believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, then you will be saved.
下边再告诉我们一个原因，为什么要这样。
And he continue on telling us the reason why we'll be saved.
以弗所书二章八节到九节。
And it comes from Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8 to 9.
你们得救是本乎恩，也因着信，这并不是出于自己，乃是神所赐的，也不是出于行为，免得有人自夸。
It says, for it is by grace you have been saved, through faith, and this is not from yourselves, it is the gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast.
所以你我无所作为的原因是使得我们没有什么可以自夸的。
The reason it's not by works is because so that no one can boast.
但正因为这样，借用一句道家的话。
However, because of this, I'm going to quote from Taoism.
我们变得无所不为。
Therefore, we have no actions without any actions.
我想用这个图画来让大家再想象一下我们刚才讲过的。
So I want this, everyone to use this image to picture what we have discussed earlier.
古希腊神话里讲的 Sisyphus.
Sisyphus, Greek mythology.
就是我们人的一个写照。
It is actually a reflection of human, of us.
做，做，做。
You constantly do, do, and do.
用自己的行为来定义自己的人生。
Using our own actions to define our life.
而神给我们的样式却是主耶稣。
However, what God has given us the image is the image of Jesus.
当你我脱离了做的这个怨诱的时候，我们才会得救。
Only when we escape from the mindset of wanting to constantly do something, then we will be able to receive salvation.
所以从这角度讲，我们开始体会为什么犹太人在西乃山下30天之内就能造出一个金牛犊。
That is the reason why the Jews in 30 days they were able to build a golden calf under Mount Sinai.
他们不是不想信神。
It is not because they don't want to believe in God.
你我跟他一样。
You and I are similar to him, them.
我们需要一个确据。
We need to have something that we can physically see.
你能手握得住，你能告诉自己说，我在做。
Something that you can hold on to, something that you can calm yourself saying, hey, I can do it, I can do something.
其实这个是我们建立信心最困难的另一个原因。
And that actually doing is actually one of the reasons why it's so difficult for us to have faith.
所以我喜欢希伯来书11章第一节大家刚读过的这一段经文。
Therefore, I really like Hebrew chapter 11 verse 1, the passage that we read earlier.
我个人觉得啊，
I personally think
希伯来书第11章11节是对我来说对于信心最好的一个总结。
I think that is that Hebrew chapter 11:1 is the best summary.Of faith.
信就是所望之事的实底，是未见之事的确据。
And it says, now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see.
他告诉我，信心是有根基的。
It tells us faith has something that we have confidence in. It has a foundation.
信心不是空的。
Faith is not emptiness.
信心的基础
Foundation of faith.
是我们所见到的事情。
It is something that we see.
所以，信是所望之事的实底。
Therefore, faith is the confidence in what we hope for.
进而，这个初步建立的信心，在我们所遇到的下一件事的时候，成为了我们的动力。
So therefore, that becomes the driving point for us when we see something in the future.
这就叫未见之事的确据。
And that is the assurance about what we do not see in the future.
神教导我们，像我们教导孩子一样。
God teaches us in the same way that we teach our own children.
其实非常有智慧的同时，其实非常的慈爱和详细。
Full of wisdom, yet full of slowness and caring.
在约翰福音3章14节和15节里面。
In the book of John, chapter 3, verse 14 to 15.
当神 讲到我们怎么去相信主耶稣的时候
When the Lord mentioned about how we believe in Jesus
讲了这么一段
He mentioned this passage
摩西在旷野怎样举舌人子也必照样被举起来叫一切信他的都得永生
It says just as Moses lifted up the snake in the wilderness so the Son of Man must be lifted up that everyone who believes may have eternal life in him
这句话再稍微平实地解释一下
If we simplify this, passage
你我相信主耶稣使我们从死里复活或者说我们相信主耶稣从死里复活
You and I believe in Lord Jesus dying on the cross and resurrecting
这个事实的本身是我们的信心
This truth itself is the foundation of our faith
这个信心是怎么来的
And where did that faith come from?
摩西当年在旷野举起舌来就是要向我们预表有一天人子也要被钉在十字架上
Just like Moses lifted up the snake in the wilderness it is a foreshadowing of the Son of Man must be lifted up on the cross
所以我们信心是所望之事的实底
So therefore, our faith is what we have seen, what we hope for.
是当年摩西举的舌，是我们今天信心的实底。
When Moses has lifted up the snake in the wilderness, that itself is what we hope for and what we see as the assurance, on Lord Jesus.
所以今天咱们再往下讲主耶稣之前，
before we enter into talking more about Jesus.
咱们先讲一讲摩西的这个故事。
Let us talk more about the story of Moses.
我估计绝大多数弟兄姊妹们都对这一段非常熟悉。
I think many brothers and sisters know this passage very well.
我也是稍微赘述一下。
I will simply describe it a little.
在民数记二十一章。
It's from Numbers chapter 21.
讲了这么一个故事。
It talks about the story.
民数记二十一章第四节。
Numbers chapter 21, verse 4.
以色列人从何尔山起行，往红海那边走，要绕过以东地。百姓因这路难行，心中甚是烦躁。
It is in the back of the bulletin, chapter 21, verse 4. They traveled from Mount Hor along the route to the Red Sea to go around Edom, but the people grew impatient on the way.
就怨毒神和摩西说。你们为什么把我们从埃及领出来使我们死在这旷野里呢这里没有粮没有水我们的心厌恶这淡薄的食物
They spoke against God and against Moses and said Why have you brought us up out of Egypt to die in the wilderness There is no bread, there's no water And we detest this miserable food
于是耶和华使火蛇进入百姓中间蛇就咬他们以色列人中死了许多。
Then the Lord sent venomous snake among them. They bit the people, and many Israel died.
百姓到摩西那里说：“我们怨毒耶和华和你，有罪了。求你祷告耶和华，使这些蛇离开我们。”于是摩西为百姓祷告。
The people came to Moses and said, "We sinned when we spoke against the Lord and against you. Pray that the Lord will take the snakes away from us." So Moses prayed for the people.
耶和华对摩西说：“你制造一条火蛇，挂在杆子上，凡被蛇咬的，一望这蛇就必得活。”
The Lord said to Moses, "Make a snake and put it on a pole. Anyone who is bitten can look at it and live."
摩西便制造一条铜蛇，挂在杆子上，凡被蛇咬的，一望这铜蛇就活了。
So Moses made a bronze snake.And put it up on a pole. Then, when anyone was bitten by a snake and looked at the bronze snake, they lived.
在继续讲这故事之前，我先讲一下我个人对于旧约这些故事的态度。
Before I go into detail about the passage, I want to tell you my attitude towards the stories from the Old Testament.
我们必须真实的扪心自问一句。
We really have to reflect and look at ourselves first.
我们到底相信不相信这个故事在过去发生过
And that is, do we really believe that this has happened in the past as history?
知识分子们，这是一件非常困难的事情。
To those who have high education, it's hard for them to understand, to believe.
我们口口声声我们相信神，我们相信不相信圣经里的故事发生过。
We often say we believe in the Lord, but the question is, do you believe what the Bible, the story the Bible has recorded, are true historical events?
你知道为什么这重要吗？
Do you know why this is an important concept?
如果我要相信嫦娥奔月是真的，我就不造飞船了。
If I truly believe 嫦娥 went to the moon, then I would not need to believe, I do not have to build rockets.
对吧？
Isn't that true?
但是，如果咱们把这故事当嫦娥奔月的话，你觉得咱们会相信主耶稣死里复活吗？
However, if we use the same concept of how Chang'e went to the moon, then you would not believe the biblical truth and the story that we just read.
真的是这样。我在我自己的内心之中问了我无数遍。
It's true, because I have asked myself this question many times.
你拿这个想法，你再回去看这故事。
Because if you use this concept mindset and go back to read the story,
这故事其实非常有意思。
Then the story becomes very interesting.
把自己想象我们行走在以色列人中
Imagine we are walking alongside of the Israelites
2000多年前
2000 years ago, we're with them, amongst them
突然这旷野里开始有毒蛇了
All of a sudden, venomous snakes came out in the wilderness
这火蛇啊不是喷火的蛇是剧毒的蛇
It's talking about a venomous snake full of venom where you can die easily
咬上就死
And anytime they get bitten, you'll die.
然后以色列人一看就哐哐哐，边上连着死了好多人。
Israelites looking left and right, they see many of their people start dying.
你害怕不害怕
？Would you be scared?
我害怕。
I personally will be completely terrified.
所以你看以色列人求什么
？So we see what Israelites asked for.
求神让这些蛇离开我们。
They asked God to take the venomous snake away from them.
不是求解药，是求离开我们。
They're not asking for medicine to take care of the venomous snake, but actually getting rid of the snakes.
非常自然嘛，非常自然。所以这也其实引出了另一个故事。
It is very natural, and with that actually comes out another story.
今天咱不讲这个。
Today we're not going to talk about this story.
但是讲什么呢？你的祷告到底怎么蒙神悦纳？
Let's talk about how can our prayers be listened and listened by the Lord.
这是另一个话题。
That is a completely different topic.
但是你看，以色列人求的，神没给他。
But when we look at this, we can see that what they asked for from the Lord did not give it to them.
但是以色列人求要活下来，神给他了。
They had asked to be to continue to survive. Yes, the Lord has given them.
所以你看，我们求什么？神知道我们求他的原因，而不是给你求他的这个理由。
Lord is giving us the reason, why we pray, why we pray for certain things.
所以神给他的不是让蛇离开他们，是给他一个治疗蛇伤的方式。
Lord is not letting, the Lord is not taking rid of all the venomous snake, actually taking care of the problems when they have been bitten by the snake.
被蛇咬了
After they have been bitten by the snake
像现在被蛇咬了怎么办
What do you do?
去医院
You go to emergency room
对吧
Right? If it was, today, it was today's time If you got bitten by a snake You will go straight to the emergency room
到急诊室的给你什么
And when you get to the ER What are they going to give you?
解药啊
They're going to give you medicine To get to the antidotes For the snake bite
当时的人跟现在人有区别吗？没有。
The people back then are not different from us today.
被蛇咬一口肯定是要解药。
When they have been bitten by the snake, of course they'll be looking for the antidote.
你觉得神给的什么解药
What kind of antidote did the Lord give?
神给的一杆子上挂一条铜蛇。
What the Lord has given is a pole and a bronze snake on the pole.
告诉说你看一眼就活了。
And the Lord says, oh, just look at the bronze snake, you'll be healed.
这要咬我的老婆 I'm furious.
If that snake bit my wife, I will be furious because with
the
answer.
Right? 你现在的大夫，你说我让你看看铜蛇，你的大夫要不被告他才怪的。
For example, if a doctor told you, hey, your wife has been bitten by a snake, just look at this bronze snake on the pole, I think the doctor will be sued immediately.
但是神真的非常奇妙地就给了我们这么一个方式来解决这个问题。
But God is miraculous. He has given us this as the antidote for us.
想象一下我刚才这种愤怒的心情。
Now imagine my furiousness just a moment ago.
而现在我被咬了。
And now I have been bitten.
站在以色列人的那个人群之中。
Amongst the Israelites, the crowds.
眼看一个个被咬的都死了。
I can see all those who have been bitten have died.
我这生命开始进入倒计时。
My life is on the last couple of seconds, on the countdown.
我没被蛇咬过，但我知道被蛇咬的这个经历。
I've never personally been bitten by a snake, but I know what it's like.
据我上一次读的这一段小故事。
Based on my previous story that I read.
被响尾蛇咬的经验，在美国。
When you're bitten by rattlesnake.
两个小时之内，几乎就人事不行。
2 hours later, you will be unconscious.
被咬这条腿肿得跟大柱子似的。
And the leg that you were bitten by the rattlesnake, it's blown up like a pole.
所以，倒计时两个小时。
So countdown 2 hours.
所以我认为我当时。
So I think for me the time.
至少十分钟之内是不会看铜蛇。
I think 10 minutes I would not be looking at the bronze snake if I were bitten.
真的是活啊！你说现在蛇咬了不给蛇药，竟来这个，这叫干什么？
I would be thinking, I've been bitten by the snake, you're not giving me the antidote, and you're telling me to look at a bronze snake on a pole. Why?
但是所有的人被咬的都死了。
But however, looking around, those who have been bitten by the snake have all died.
所以我要是不做什么是和这个不一样的话，我的出路和他是一样。
So therefore, if I don't do anything different from those people, my exit would just be like them, death.
所以这个疼越来越重的时候
，So the more painful it gets,
越让我觉得没准儿应该看一眼铜蛇。
The more I think to myself, maybe I should look at the bronze snake.
最终。临死之前看了一眼。
Right before death, I looked at the bronze snake.
Gradually. 然后我活了。
And then I was healed.
你觉得这种时候你要被咬了，我会怎么告诉你？
So if you were bitten at that time, how and what would I tell you?
别等了，赶快吧，省得那么疼。
I would tell you, stop waiting, look right now to ease your pain.
虽然和你我的生活经历是这么的冲突，但是这个真管用。
Even though it conflicts with you and I's lifestyle so much, yet it works.
你觉得这不是咱们现在要传的主耶稣的救恩吗？
Now looking back, isn't that the salvation that you and I have to share with others now?
但是你觉得没被咬的人，他是不是跟我刚才的心情是一模一样
？So those who have not been bit, when their mindset be just like how I was before?
你所传的这个叫匪夷所思。
What you have shared with me, it's nonsense.
这就是我们的救恩，但是这个救恩是建立在真实的生活经历里。
That in itself is our faith. It is built upon a solid foundation that we know.
所以我觉得旧约里的故事不把它当成真实的故事，你我是不可能真正认识新约里讲的神的真理到底是意味着什么。
So therefore, if we do not view the biblical stories from the Old Testament as truth, as real historical events that have happened, we will not believe the truth that shows up in the New Testament.
所以我希望大家能够对于旧约的故事有一个新的看法。
So therefore, I hope brothers and sisters will have a different viewpoint of the Old Testament stories that is revealed to us.
新约里的道理，就像我们上小学数学课时候讲的定理。
The things that we learn in the New Testament is solid truth that is given to us.
而旧约是例题。
And the Old Testament is a preview.
而我们的生活是我们的应用题。
And our life is actually how we are the practical exams that are given to us.
Perfect. I'm sorry, it's my fault. 所以如果是这样的话，
So therefore, if it's just like that,
我们刚才讲的这一段信心，
The faith that we just mentioned,
是一定要在我们的生活之中展现出来。
It must appear in our daily life.
我们刚才讲这一段主耶稣的救恩不能光在这儿用。
What we mentioned about Jesus' salvation, it cannot just be utilized in the chapters that we just mentioned.
不能光在教会。
And it cannot just be utilized within the church.
应该在明天你我的工作之中能够彰显出来。
It should be shown in our daily, in our work life tomorrow, in the next day, in the future.
我讲讲我自己吧。
Let me talk a little bit about myself.
我2003年的时候找我的第一份工作。
Back in 2003, I was looking for my first job.
很容易。
It was very easy.
但是我挣扎的是我该不该找这个工作。
But I was struggling because I was wondering whether I should or should not be looking for this job.
好像应该听神的声音。
I thought to myself, maybe I should listen to God's voice.
我啥也听不见。
I was not able to hear anything.
所以三个工作里面我告诉神说，你觉得我应该去哪个，你让哪个来找我。
So I had three job opportunities. So I said to God, whatever job that you want me to look for, well, have them come to me.
仨都来找我。
So the answer is that all three of them came to look for me.
我真傻了。
So I was dumbfounded.
我又祷告。
So then I made another prayer.
我神啊，你要想让我去哪儿，让那个其他都别成。
So then I said to God, if you want me to go to one of them, then let the other two zip it.
仨都来找我。
All three still came to me.
最后我没办法。
So I had no choices in the end.
我就跟那个使徒行传里讲的选十二使徒一样。
So I did just like how they were choosing the 12th disciple. In,
我抽了一个签儿。
I did lottery out of the three.
我就去了我后来那工作。
So I went to the one that I chose lottery for.
光阴荏苒，十二年过去了。
And 12 years later.
到2015年的时候。
In 2015.
我们那医院被别人收编了。
The hospital that I worked for, I got bought out by another company.
大家都人心惶惶，都想走啊。
Everyone is fearful in their hearts and all want to escape.
我那会儿老大马上要上大学。
At that time, my oldest child was going to college.
老二跟他就差三年。
And my second is only 3 years apart.
我觉得我也需要钱。
And I thought to myself, I need money myself.
但是这次我真的是在神面前祷告了。
This time I really truly prayed to the Lord.
我说神呢。
I said God.
I'll wait. 我不再抽签儿。
I will not pick the lottery.
你不动我不动。
If you do not move, I will not move.
我看看你怎么带着以色列人。
I see how you led the Israelites.
你怎么带我？
And you will lead me the same way.
八年过去了。
8 years later.
我们 group 涨了一倍。
My salary has doubled.
No, not my salary. My group size.
Oh, sorry. My group size doubled.
God used his way.
God used his
way. I'm sorry. 神用他的方式来回应。
God used his way to respond to me, to my prayer.
所以信心虽然是看不见摸不到的东西。
So even though faith you cannot see, you cannot touch.
但他真实的在指引你每一天的生活。
Yet he is there leading you every single day.
只要你去触摸他，
as long as you're willing to go and touch him，
他在回应，
he will respond to you。
所以回过来讲，
so now reflecting back，
信是所望之事的实力。
Now faith is confidence in what we hope for。
所以当你我真正想到需要用信心的时候，
so therefore when you and I have to use faith，
第一个想想神是怎么带领以色列人，
first think about how God has led the Israelites，
再用这个去看看自己明天所要面对的这个困境，
then look onto the problem that you are to face tomorrow，
答案就在那儿，
the answer is right there，
因为神怎么带领他，神也怎么带领我。
Because how God led the Israelites, He will guide use us the same way.
但是绝大多数的时候，
but a lot of times,
其实我们不敢相信。
We are afraid to believe.
首先相信自己的手。
We first believe our hands.
而这个使得我们真正成为一个捧着金饭碗讨饭的人。
So then we're holding a golden bowl and begging with that.
第二个。
Second,
这信心和咱们上大学拿一张证书不一样。
Faith is different from us going to college and obtaining a diploma.
你今天这件事有信心，不代表明天那件事你依然会有信心。
You have faith on today's problem does not mean you will have faith for the problem that arises tomorrow.
That's okay.
That is a okay.
因为什么？因为你只要在一件事信心一件事情上有过信心，
because as long as you have faith on one thing，
你就知道信心它具体对你意味着什么，
you will understand what it means to you to have faith。
虽然明天你还会失败，
even though tomorrow you may fail again，
但是神与你同在的这种滋味要比以前清晰得多。
But the feeling and understanding of how God is with you will be more clearer than the day before.
这就叫未见之事的确据。
And that is assurance about what we do not see.
因为这个，我们这一生虽然会有坎坷。
And because of that, even though our life will be full of ups and downs.
但是我们心里的那种平安会油然而生。
Yet the peace within us will keep on rising up day to day.
这是神给我们的最大的礼物。
And that is the biggest gift that God has given us.
让我们低头祷告。
Let us bow our head and pray.
父神啊，感谢你的。
Heavenly Father, we thank you for your grace.
感谢你的慈爱。
Thank you for your love.
感谢你把这最宝贵的礼物赐给我们。
Thank you for giving us this most precious gift.
让我们知道在今生
So that we know in this life,
我们不孤独。
We are not alone.
在任何一个困境之中，我们也不孤独。
In any circumstance, any troubled time, we are not alone.
就像你在加利利海上和他的门徒们在风浪之中同在一样。
Just like how Jesus was with the disciples in the Sea of Galilee.
在我们的任何一个困境之中，你也与我们同在。
In any troubled time of our life, Lord, you are with us also.
经历这一场风暴，我们更强壮。
Experiencing the storm, it will make us stronger.
我们的信心也更刚强。
Our faith will be stronger.
让我们成为你能够可用的器皿。
May you make us into good vessels able to be utilized by you.
让我们真正具有耶稣的馨香。
May we have the fragrance of Jesus.
使得更多的人因着我们而信，能够接受你。
So that others can be drawn towards you, towards our fragrance of Jesus, and be able to draw close to you.
把我们明天的工作仰望在你的手里。
Lift up our work tomorrow and the next day into your hands.
求你与我们同在。
May you be with us.
让我们有一个新的样式，能够为你做美好的见证。
So that we can be good testimonies with a new figure.
奉主耶稣基督。
Pray this all in the name of Lord Jesus.